I should not have been. It was written that 23 years ago, in the year of the fire horse, a deity would be reborn in the body of a mortal man. A savior, destined to unite our people and show us the way to the promised land. Instead, I was born from my mother's dying body, and my people wept. They said I was a portent of doom. Maybe they were right.